know you can, you gotta understand that there are ministering angels sent forth to minister to those that shall inherit salvation. Hebrews 1:14. Listen, if you listen close, you can hear them. In my car, riding it fast, I'm stepping on the gas, drunk as a skunk, barely seeing through the glass. When I pass by the cars on the side, won't be long till my eyes have me gone for the night. I'm trying to stay up, but it's hard on my eyes, cause I've been drinking so hard that I probably could die. Doze off while I drive, I'm so gone to the light of an oncoming car that is growing in size. I felt a hand shake me and wake me up with a touch. I wake up looking up like what? Heard a crush and a smash on the horn, looking back for the car, but I can't cause the mirror that I had was gone. That's how close that we came to a head-on collision. Both our side view mirrors was missing. Still hitting the horn was a Mack truck, hurried up and backed up and ran over the curb with two tires that I flattened up. Day I decided the club was walking through the door, catching eyes with this thug. Was at the store for a pit stop, getting me a drink. I heard a voice telling me beware, made me think why. I paid for my drink, walking out the store. Old boy came towards me with a frown up in his mug, looking down at his gun, was about making blood come for the exchange of the change that I got my wallet from. Then I got a tug pulling me away, backing up. The angel made way for me to escape. About five other guys came around from the back, black galley in the back, just planning for the attack. Then they all turned back, I wonder why he didn't pull it. I was backing up, I should've got a bullet, but pulling me away from the danger, an angel protected me to put it in a song and spit it all so the rest can see. My raps, I was getting tired, about ready to lay up on the couch and retire. Then I fell asleep, felt an evil spirit. Then I woke up, I heard some footsteps, then rebuked it. Didn't know what it was doing, but I plead the blood of Jesus. Opened my eyes and I seen about three of them scheming. But I seen three angels that seemed to protect me. They wrestled with the demons, wouldn't let them get next to me. The next day I had a show, or some people did a rap, and the Holy Spirit showed them the meaning of the soldier of Jehovah. But a light spitting the gospel of Christ, determined to do it right. Then a woman cried, pulling me over to the side, told me don't be afraid, cause your eyes, they see things that we don't see. You see it from a different angle, and God's protecting you with some ministering angels.